Get out something white. Get out something bright. Wave it high in the sky and wave it for your favorite tonight. The stars and cars of the Grandview Speedway Firecracker 40. The moment of truth has arrived. The sportsmen are ready to rumble. Out of the corner, look out. We got a little problem over there. But we're still moving down the straightaway. Lap number one, Caitlin Bailey's got the lead. Back to green. Bach and Graver, then Smith and Hertler. Back to green out of the turn. Nicholas Hamm down the back straightaway. On the outside lane, will pull in front of Caitlin Bailey and grab the lead on the restart. Bailey in second spot, Jolie's in third, down the back straightaway. Now the three-car battle continues again between Struss, then Steffi and Kohler. Here comes T.J. Mayberry to the hunt, then Nate Horn next in line. Up front now, Dakota Kohler still battling with Molly Struss. He gets by Molly now to the inside of Caitlin Bailey down the back. Zach Steffi getting by B.J. Jolie. Here comes Meitzler. Meitzler going by Mayberry. Here comes another car on the outside. That's Ryan Graver. Off the corner, Jolie losing a spot now as Meitzler goes to the inside, three wide. Mayberry, Graver, and Jolie down the back straightaway. Meitzler will switch to the outside lane into the corner. He goes to the outside of Steffi, pulls him off the corner. Here comes Meitzler down the straightaway, working the outside lane into the turn. Now battling Molly Struss off the corner. Meitzler goes around Struss. He'll pull up into position number four. Outside of Caitlin Bailey off the corner, he'll take third. Three wide battle for fourth off the corner. Bailey, Struss, and Ryan Graver. Graver will pull a slider after getting by Struss, goes by, after getting by Struss, goes by Bailey down the back. Here comes Mayberry joining that battle into the corner. Mayberry, Struss, Bailey into the turn. Right behind him, we've got Steffi and Kyle Smith along with Logan Watt, then Brett Gilmore, B.J. Jolie, and Jesse Landis. Halfway off the corner, and now Addison Meitzler catching the 59 of Dakota Kohler. Meitzler outside of Kohler, he'll pick off second on the halfway lap. But Meitzler is closing with each passing lap on leader Nicholas Hamm. And there's a whole big pile of lap cars coming up for the leaders. Meitzler, after grabbing second, has caught the leader on lap 24. He'll look to the inside, down the back straightaway. Meitzler inside of Hamm, battling for the lead. Lap traffic ahead, off of turn four. Meitzler will take the lead entering turn one. Hamm fighting back on the outside, but Meitzler has the lead. He's going to try the inside of Nicholas Hamm. Nicholas Hamm running the race of his Grandview career. Now battling it out with Ryan Graver. Kohler next in line, then Smith down the back straightaway. Graver and Hamm side by side. Meitzler now beginning to work lap traffic. Ray Kemp's got the blue flag. Here comes Meitzler pulling away from Graver, followed by Kohler and Kyle Smith. Look at this battle into the turn. Mayberry, Gilmore, Hamm, who's dropping a couple of spots. Hertler and Watt battle for position. We'll take the white flag. One lap to go in the Firecracker 40. Meitzler with Graver. Graver right behind him into the turn. Graver pulls right up behind him. Down the back straightaway. Hot and heavy into the turn. Lap car ahead. Graver will go to the top. Meitzler to the bottom. Out of the corner. Addison Meitzler will win the Firecracker 40. Addison Meitzler.